Five people were killed when a lifeboat crashed during a routine safety drill. Eight crew members were aboard the lifeboat when a cable holding it snapped. And the hook on the second cable gave way. The boat fell approximately 20 meters, or six decks, into the island's port of Santa Cruz. Five crew members were killed after being pinned under the boat. Three crew members survived.